And thank you, Terry Allen, for winding up another week of Conference Cuts.